Hey guys, it's Jennifer from Red Apple Vixen Boutique. I just got this great, big, beautiful box. It's got a new shipment in here. And one of the things I love most about owning a boutique is the shopping and then getting to open a brand new shipment of new items. So, you want to see what I got? Oh, it's got to weigh like 100 pounds, I swear. So, let's see what's in. I got this box yesterday, but I had a vendor event. So, I couldn't open it right away. I've been thinking about this box all day long at my vendor event. Mostly because I forgot what I ordered. But actually, this box came really quick, and I think I remember most of the things that are in here. Oh, I love it. It's so pretty. So I do giveaways on my business page on Facebook every month. So one of these beauties is going to be March's giveaway. Yes. So I pick out a dress and some jewelry, maybe some makeup, maybe some nail art stuff. But oh, this is so pretty. Let me take one of these hangers. I hate these hangers. These hangers are junk. Okay. Look what I got. Oh, is that not cute or what? Is that raw, silky? This is a 1XL. Oh my goodness, 3/4 sleeves. This is gonna be so nice for spring. Oh, let's see. So I have it in plus 1XL, 2XL, and 3XL. Gorgeous. I also have it in small, medium, and large. Did I get? Oh my gosh, this is adorable. I'm like, there's a few things that I love in my clothing, and it's black and white stripes. They can be horizontal, they can be vertical, but they are my favorite. And oh, gorgeous this is. But you probably can't see it because they're all together. What size do I have this in? I don't know. I gotta take a look. Plus size. 1XL, 2XL, and 3XL. Ooh, cold shoulder. Look at these pretty blue flowers. Gorgeous. Gorgeous. This is going to be such a nice spring dress. So pretty. Did I get this in regular size too? I don't know. Not sure. Okay. What else is in this box? Teal and pink tie-dye. This is all that lovely, raw, silky. Look at how pretty that is. Isn't that beautiful? small, medium, and large in this. Oh, is that pretty? The picture on the website did not do that justice at all. That's gorgeous. I hope it came in plus size too. Ah, it did! Yay! It did, it did, it did. Oh my gosh, this box is amazing. It's so good. It's so pretty. Oh, what is this? This I have small, medium, and large. And plus. Looks like. I can't tell if these are feathers or a tie-dye. Kind of looks like both, actually. Three-quarter sleeves. Oh my gosh. Look at how pretty that is. More of that raw silky. It's like a tie-dye with a feather or a leaf. I don't know. What do you think that looks like? I think it looks like awesomeness. Awesomeness. Oh my gosh, it's so pretty. What else? What else? What else? What else? Here's the plus size. Right? I should probably check. Yes. Yes. Plus size. Oh, only got three in this. Maybe this will be next month's giveaway. I don't know. Wait, what is this? Oh, it's a 3XL. It fell off the hanger. That's fine. That's fine. That's fine. That's fine.
So many choices, I get confused.
Ooh, this is cool. Maybe I get this in. Did I get two of these? Yes! Yes! You guys. Oh my god. Drowning in beautifulness. So exciting. So pretty. So amazing. Look at this. Now this is super cute. Look at how cold shoulders. This is like full sleeve maybe. I don't know. But it's pretty. It's got some snake skin. That is super pretty. Super pretty. Oh, so excited for all of this. I love new pretties. I love new boxes. Hey, if you want in on this giveaway, once I figure it all out, make sure you hop on the business page on Facebook. Red Apple Vixen Boutique is the page name. I'm going to take pictures of these and pretty them up and figure out which one I'm going to give away in March. All right. Hope to see you there. Bye.